The Bible says in the book of Colossians chapter 3, verse number 16, let the word of Christ dwell in you richly in all wisdom, teaching and admonishing one another in psalms and hymns and spiritual songs, singing with grace in your hearts to the Lord. Dear Christian, may I encourage you to incorporate more singing in your life. I hope that the only time that you sing the songs of the Lord, the songs of Zion, the hymns of the faith, I hope the only time that you sing is not when you're in church. May I encourage you to incorporate more singing in your life. There's a ton of verses. I don't have the time to read all of the verses. I picked this one because I think it's a very good one, because this particular verse shows us how singing is related to our spiritual growth. I'm telling you, you would be surprised. You'd be surprised how much good singing the songs of Zion will do for your soul. A great man of God in times of old by the name of A.W. Tozer. I love reading Tozer's books. You ought to get your hands on any of his books you can get. They make great devotional books. And Tozer made a statement in a book I read here recently. He said the two most important books in a Christian's life is the Bible and a hymn book. And so I tell you, it'd be a very good investment for you to get your own hymn book. And right before you do your Bible devotions, sing a song out of the hymn book. You know, I'm sure if you've been saved for any amount of time, you probably have some verses of songs, if not whole songs, memorized. Hey, one thing about singing, you could do it anytime. You can sing while you're washing the dishes. You can sing while you're vacuuming the carpet. You can sing while you're swinging a hammer on the job site. You can sing while you can whistle. You can hum while you're driving down the road. You could sing in the shower. Amen. Singing, my brethren, singing is the expression of the happy man. And so when you're going through the challenges of life, when you're going through some tough times, some trials, I tell you what, singing is like applying medicine to the soul. Singing the songs of the Lord will help you to overcome a broken heart. It'll help you to overcome a troubled spirit. I'm not saying that it'll wipe all your problems away. That's not what I'm getting at. But what singing will do is that it will help you to maintain a good attitude and a healthy relationship between you and the Lord as you're going through the trials. It'll contribute to you overcoming those trials. In other words, not allowing those trials to get to you. Singing will help you to maintain a healthy mind and a healthy soul and a healthy heart and a healthy relationship between you and the Lord. So incorporate more singing in your life. You know, it wouldn't be good probably not to sing something. Since I'm over here talking to you about singing, here's one of the songbooks that we use here at the church, the Great Hymns of the Faith. Here's a song for you. Simply trusting every day, trusting through a stormy way, even when my faith is small. Trusting Jesus, that is all. Trusting as the moments fly, trusting as the days go by, trusting Him whatever befall, trusting Jesus, that is all. God bless you.